बेल आयकॉन क्लिक करा आणि मराठी कट्ट्याच्या सर्व अपडेट्स लगेच मिळवा.
मला ही गोष्ट माहिती तुम्हाला सगळ्यांना पत्रकार मित्रांना माहिती. 8 years back I did a film called Balgandharva.
Yeah,
I'll be fine. I know Rehman sir is a big fan of Balgandharva film and Balgandharva music, so kudos to all the team of Balgandharva and to the legendary Balgandharva himself. Thank you so much. And now, the most important question in all the Maharashtrians and Marathi speaking man's head, like, when are you coming to Marathi film industry? Like, I am willing to produce a film if you are giving the music.
Oh, that's fantastic. Yeah, exactly. So, my passion is also classical music. I've been doing all kinds of music. I've been working with world musicians, but I've been doing research for 4 or 5 years about Indian classical rags, how to put them into mainstream, how to make people sit and watch it. You know, there is with younger people, when you play Indian classical rag, it's boring. Because the way it's presented is not right, I feel. So we've been researching, and 4 or 5 years of my life is gone. That's why I read less movies and more of research and all that stuff. And so if something comes close to what I believe, I'm sure.
Right now, I am very close. So, and seriously, Rehman sir, आम्ही सगळेजण महाराष्ट्रीयन आणि सगळी मराठी इंडस्ट्री वाट बघतोय आपके मराठी इंडस्ट्री में आने की. आणि तो दिवस आमच्या सगळ्यांसाठीच खूप मोठा असेल, खूप भाग्याचा असेल आणि खूप महत्त्वाचा असेल. तर वी आर ओपन हार्टेडली वेलकम यू टू द मराठी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री अँड फिल्म.